spot from Michael Renberg, who was injured on Sunday afternoon. The Ottawa Senators were playing in Philadelphia. This is 7 seconds into the game, and Renberg actually takes an interference penalty, tangled up with Randy Cunningworth. Renberg received over 200 stitches in the chin.
See, the thing about a skate cut is nobody can understand how sharp a skate is. It's like a razor. It cuts you clean just like a razor would. It looked like a harmless play, but Renberg was cut wide open. Again, how tough are hockey players? He wants to come back Thursday also.